Hello? Come on. I hear you.
Whoa! Who the fuck's there? Who the fuck is there? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Jennifer. Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
Come.
No, I'm not coming there at all.
Shh.
No, fuck you.
I'm a friend of Anne's. I just walked across the bridge and she didn't answer, so I'm trying to get my Wi-Fi.
No.
She has Ding. I have a friend staying with her named Lunar.
No, not at all. Get the fuck out of here.
Okay, hold on.
Are you kidding me?
Let me put my boot on.
Like,
So sorry.
no, you're like
2 seconds away from staying here and I'm calling the cops. Okay. This is bullshit.
Don't call the cops. I'm leaving.
Why not?
Because I come here all... I don't come here. I've never been in this room before.
No, you have been here before.
No, I have never been in this room before.
No, just last week we had the same problem.
It wasn't me.
It wasn't you?
No, I swear on my children's lives, I have 3 daughters and I've never even opened this door until just this today.
Okay. Well, I want you to know that all of this is on camera.
Okay.
From the point that I heard you in there about 10 minutes ago.
I was coughing. I'm sorry. I have a horrible cold.
No, I heard you moving stuff to get in there and everything.
I didn't move stuff to get in. I walked into the laundry room and then I decided to see what the store was. And then I opened it and I thought, wow, this is really warm in here. So I came in here. I was going to sit down. Rolled a cigarette. And then I heard, I already talked to the guy and the German Shepherd and the little bitchy fucking Yipper Jack Russell.
What does that have to do with you being in my utility closet?
I didn't know what was. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna put my food out. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to fuck out.
No, please. Please.
Can I stand up? I'm not gonna hurt you.
No, get your shit and go.
Okay.
The faster you go, the better it is for you.
Well, don't rush me. This makes it worse. I just want you to know I did just grab the candle from the laundry room. And this for a cigarette. So I haven't been living in here. I swear to God, I just brought this up. I wanted to clarify that. Hi, I'm Jennifer. What are you doing down here? This wasn't supposed to be available. He didn't want to pay the money to redo it with mold. I know, because I was going to rent it out. Right? Bob? Or are you still the same tenant?
Same tenant.
Oh, I thought you had a new place because you had to condemn it.
I had to stay somewhere else for about a month.
Well, don't you have a girlfriend?
No.
I thought it was a couple that was there.
About 2 years ago. There's been about three different tenants since the couple.
Okay. I honestly didn't know about this apartment. Anna has lived here for 3 years and I lived on Broad Street and she bought.
Either way, Anna is who I need to talk to.
Oh, that's fine. I feel bad.
No, I'm just asking. That's why you're here, is Anna?
I just walked across the bridge. Yeah, I brought her pizza and her laundry earlier. I had a rough night.
I'm just saying, she's going to see the same video and she's going to understand exactly why I'm talking to her.
That's
fine. I mean, do you have a list of utility closets that you're going to... You going to hit up the next utility closet?
I was in the bathtub at my friend's house, but I was coughing so hard I didn't want to wake everybody up, so I just fucking left. And I walked across the bridge from North
Well,
Indiana.
Word to the wise... I'll just let you know that a bathroom inside of a house is a lot better place than a utility closet in a place where you do not stay.
Now I just wish I would have stayed in the laundry room. Oh my God. You know.
And no, you cannot come back to the laundry room. You
cannot. Come back to the basement.
You can't stay here. If you want to stay here, you have to stay in Anna's apartment.
Do you know how hard that is?
You know what? It sounds like a problem between you and her.
No, it isn't a problem. Wait.
Well,
Anna,
I mean,
I love you to death.
All I'm saying is it's posted several places on the way down here.
Let's
grab your stuff.
Wait. I internet use only. Police have been notified. Violators will be prosecuted.
And it's dated. Tenant use only. Are you a tenant? Just answer me, yes or no.
Not yet.
All right. So you need to leave. Thank you. Goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye. Leave.
Well, that kind of took a turn.
You just really disrupted my night,
I'm so sorry.
It'll
never happen again.
Thank you.
It's the morning. I apologize.
I appreciate you at least giving me the consideration of saying it'll never happen again.